Hagar just told me I'm not supposed to wank anymore. So I'm gonna play a nice song for the people. She didn't really say that. I just made that up just to make her cringe. Smells the crumbs from over there. He's gotta get inside. Slicks back his hair. It's a running start, flies through the air. After several tries, he's too tired to care anymore. Thank you.
chestnuts roasting. It's been a long time, baby, it's cold outside. Lion eyes, phantom heart to the herald. Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
It's the other band's set. I figure I'd just sing that. It's fun. I don't know why. All right, keep it down over there. Hey, animals. So, the mouse did jump out of my toaster, it's true. He went behind the stove where he lives. He took, like, some crumbs that he got from behind the... from deep in the toaster. He went way in there, man. Went all the way to the bottom. And he took him down to his sexy little mouse wife, and she made some mouse... what did she make this time? She made a mouse grilled cheese out of them. With mouse tomato, which is different than human tomato. It's a little saltier. Hey guys, how you doing? It's a good part to walk in on. So after they ate that beautiful mouse grilled cheese, they got really, really horny. Horny. They got horny. And they did it. Did it. Did it. Give me some did it. Yeah. They did it. They did it all night. That's what they did. That was nice. And because the gestation period for mice is really, really fast, they like everything fast. You should see them shop. It's incredible. When they go to Mouse IKEA, it's like, they're in and out in 5 minutes. It's crazy. That's Josh Dion on the drums. And Hagar Ben Ari on the bass. So when they woke up, because the gestation period is really fast, they had 27 little mouse babies running around in their little behind the stove area.
I said nightmare.
Whoa. And in the morning, the 27 little mouse babies formed like a triangle of mouse. And they came out from behind the stove, under the stove, and they climbed up the side of the counter. And they went right back in the toaster. You guys gotta help me out here. What did they do next? The mice jumped out of the toaster. It's really slow, I know, but try, you can do it. Lay back. You have exceptionally good rhythm. You guys must have practiced with the metronome.
Thank you.
nice to see all the people from our That's my cover for when I can't talk. Just to make everything backwards, and it seems like you meant it. It's nice to see everyone from Rockwood 2 over here. Oh, don't leave. We love you. We love you. Maybe they're not from Rockwood 2, that's why they're leaving. They heard me say that, and they were like, we're not from Rockwood 2, what the hell are you talking about?